Hey guys, what's up? This is me, Annabelle. Welcome back to another video on my channel. If you're new, hi, my name's Annabelle. Don't forget to subscribe, comment, and like if you haven't done already. And if you're not new, welcome back. Thanks for subscribing. So, yeah. And today in this video, I'm going to be doing something that I've wanted to do for a very, very, very long time. But my printer downstairs had been broken and we couldn't print anything out. So I couldn't really do it. I didn't really have any books specifically for this. So... yeah, but then we got a new printer, and yeah. But basically, today in this video, I'm going to be doing a 3 marker challenge.
Can't keep my hands to myself.
I mean, I could, but why would I want to?
Down below video ideas, and if you've seen any other people do this before. I don't know who originally made it. I kind of think it was Sis vs Bro. I'll link them in the description below, but I'm not really sure who made it. I think it was them, but I'm not sure. So yeah, but on the screen is going to be my finished product and my original product. So I'm just going to show you the pictures now, but you can see them more clearly on the screen. So the first one is Ariel from, or the Little Mermaid from Disney. So yeah. Second one is like, I don't know, like a McDonald's or KFC or something, or Burger King or something. Got like a chips, a burger, and like a drink. And then the last one, because I'm gonna be doing free for the free mark challenge. This dog on a skateboard that says "What's up, bro?" So yeah, I'm gonna do this one first. So yeah. So on here, I'm gonna close my eyes. I've got like a bunch of Sharpies. I'm gonna close my eyes and pick 3 colors, and I have to color this in. So yeah. Ooh, so I got orange, pink, and mint green. So guys, comment down below your favorite color. Mine is pink. I like any pink, but specifically baby pink, but I do like this pink. And orange is my second favorite color, and I do like mint green. So these are kind of good colors. But now to this, I might like color the burger in orange, and then like the lettuce and stuff. But I have pink. But let's go. Okay guys, so it is the next day, because the last bit in this video was like at late at night, and but now it is before school, so I might do the rest of the school or something. it hurts when I cough because my tummy's gonna hurt, and I might not be going to school because I'm gonna feel a little bit so. So I'll just excuse if I cough a lot. But anyway, this is the finished result, and yes, I am not a professional colorer. What I could do. So we got some orange fries, an orange burger, pink cheese, pink tomatoes, green tomatoes and lettuce, pink drink, and I can just see there's like orange side and then green. Mint green. So anyway, we went to the next one. Okay, so the next one I'm gonna be doing is Ariel or Little Mermaid from Disney. So yeah. Okay, so I got green, red, and yellow. Okay, so but this time it's not a mint green like this one. I might do like red for the head. Yeah, hang on. It might be like red for the hair, because obviously everyone already has red hair, and then like red for the lips, and maybe yellow for the like bra thing, green for the tail. I don't know, but I've actually got to go to school now, so I will see you after school when I carry on. So, okay guys, so I have done aerial. I ran the green out. Yeah, I ran the green out, but you know, it's for a video, you know? That's great. Okay. So yeah, I've done aerial. Also guys, comment down below your favorite Disney character. I don't really have one, but I just chose Ariel because why not? Yeah, she has red hair, in real life. And I got red, so I colored her hair in red, and she usually has like a green thin, I think. But I don't know what color her so I just made it yellow because it's yellow. But anyway, the next and final one is this really cute bulldog, I think. So yeah, I am a cat person, but I do find some dogs like really cute, like this one is on a skateboard. So yeah. But let's see what colors we get. I want to get like a brown for the dog and maybe like I don't really mind for the eye, for the sunglasses or the skateboard, but mainly for like a brown for the actual dog bit. But yeah, let's see this one. This one. Definitely not a brown hair, but I got this dark pink, this blue, and this other yellow. Wait, I have two yellows. What the hell? Oh, they're different. Okay. It's like orangey yellow. Okay. Jeez. Let's get going. So I'm like gonna color the dog in like this yellow color, because I think you can get some dogs, and it'd be a bit weird to color it in like pink or blue, but yeah. And then I might do the skateboard with blue. I don't really know yet. But yeah, I keep dropping them on the floor. It's like really annoying me. Hey guys, so it is a bunch of days later right now, and I'm in a game shop looking for a birthday present for my brother. The 26th of July. So yeah, but I completely forgot to film the rest of this video, like the outro, so I'm really sorry. So I'm just filming it right now. So yeah, and also here's a picture of what the dog looks like. I completely forgot to show you the finished product, but it looks like this. So yeah, thanks for watching this video guys. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you soon. Also check out my vlog channel monkeyfox89 and all my social media in the link description below if you haven't done already. So yeah, thanks for watching. Bye guys. Peace out.